Hey, here's a good one.
Well, guys, what I'm told, we are playing UFC 4 campaign part 1. I hope you all enjoy this. Please leave a like, please hit that subscribe, please hit that notification bell, and comment underneath. I hope you all enjoy this, and let me know what you think of UFC 4, if you like it more, or you'd rather have UFC 3. But let me know. I hope you all enjoy.
That the opponent was way more experienced. This kid.
And as well, if you haven't already, go and check out my community tab. I have posted something up on my community tab, and I will be back streaming tomorrow as well. I forgot to tell you that, but yeah, check up on my community tab as well. As if he thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance.
This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so I reached out. All right, let's get in there and move. Oh, you look like a champion in there. Hey, he's starting to fall apart, all right?
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. here we go with round one, the UFC.
Oh! Now goes in and secures the takedown. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Recognize that when a guy starts to put his feet on your hips, you got to move him off, and you got to cover. You can't be off to an angle.
That right hand hurt him a little bit. Man.
Now he falls back into the finishing position.
Oh, that's going to do it in a quick tap from there as
yeah,
he gets
got
it done
it.
By
the
submission.
The moment he got the arm straight, he got the pressure with his hips to force his opponent to tap, and he wins the fight. What a performance!
Yeah, that is some high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu right there. Just the way he transitioned to secure the arm up against his body and ultimately force the tap. High-level stuff out of that young man here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,
ready? Let's go. Awesome. Excellent work. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Great speed on that combo. I like it.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
after a big win by submission his last time out. We'll see what he does for an on.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh! Oh, his opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Let's go, do something.
We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any you've ever seen.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound star.
Oh! He's out!
Tower, oh my goodness!
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him in the octagon.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee, it's called a stop to the...